These are the completed strips, sewn together in strip sets, in the color required for the quilt. Okay, I'm cutting my Bargello strip sets into 2.5 inches. And then we'll piece from there. Okay, putting it together now. I sewed all the strips into rows. I put some of the rows together. And now I'm trying to sew the whole thing together. Yep. And my sticky to tell me rows. I think they're rows 1 to 30. There's 30 rows. Alright, I think I got some more over here. So, this will soon be done. Just pieced together my backing for one of my projects. Guess which one?